Remember when we were kids and we thought it would be cool to be adults? Ha! I just low-key jacked off to HGTV. I was like, ooh, shiplap! And you know my ass is going to bed at 8:25 and not a minute later, bitch!
I thought at 30 life would be heaven sent. I live stylishly in my one-bedroom apartment. Fresh flowers by the door, dinner parties for my friends. West Elm cheese lounge and antique bookends. But my room's a tiny shit hole without a real door. I pay a grand for a cave with blood stains on the floor. I have three roommates, all stand-up comics in their 40s. They whine, why don't women like me while they quote Rick and Morty? But if you wanna match a lullaby, you're in luck. Just close your eyes and you can listen to my neighbor's bug.
There's pubes on the toilet, pubes on the sink. Pukes on my soap, puke, puke to my drink. Nobody cleans, no one buys TV. Gets away from my ass with a college degree.
I got that 30 pain, expectations down the drain. Try not to go insane when you feel that 30 pain.
As a kid, I watched Living Single on TV with Queen Khadija, Regine Sinclair, and Maxine. Cool jobs, credit cards, big boobs, smart and flirty. The ladies made me think that it would be fun to be 30. But now I'm 31, and I've got a hemorrhoid on my taint. I wear baggy panties and they're covered in stains. Then hormonal acne hit me with some epic sits. When I lay down, my titty fat slides into my pits. I started getting stretched marks when I was a teen. So now my ass looks like it lost a fight with Wolverine. And if you're brunette, good luck with that, cause I got more damn whiskers than a fucking cat.
I got that 30 pain, expectations down the drain. Try not to go insane when you feel that 30 pain.
I thought if I were tarn, I'd never end up a loser. At 30, I'd be a hot writer or a record producer. But the recession hit and after college, no one would hire. I call my high school guidance counselor crying.
You're a liar.
Sometimes during my lunch break, I hear my boss cry. He pays all women to choke him so he can feel alive. My debt's so bad, I can't start a business. I can't buy a home. I used a credit card to buy this mediocre calzone.
My biological clock started to tick. Supposed to worry about a family, but I just want dick. But then I work so hard, I need a nap instead. So I call a spade and I fuck my bed. Fuck my bed. Fuck my bed.